Welcome to another Gauging Gadgets Windows 10 tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable OneDrive and also remove it from your computer so it'll no longer show up in your File Explorer and you'll no longer have it down in your taskbar giving you annoying notifications like this. So in this tutorial, we'll go through first how to disable and turn off OneDrive, and then we will uninstall it from our Windows 10 computer. All right, so to get started, we need to go down into the bottom right of your PC. And you should find an icon that looks like a cloud for OneDrive. You may have to select this arrow if it does not show up by itself. So once you find the OneDrive icon, go ahead and right-click it. And then in the menu that comes up, go to Settings. Once the OneDrive settings open up, in the top bar, make sure you have the Settings tab selected. And then what we want to do is uncheck this icon right here that says Start OneDrive automatically when I sign into Windows. So go ahead and uncheck that. And then select OK to close the OneDrive settings. Now we're just going to go down to the bottom right and right click the OneDrive icon one more time and select Close OneDrive. Confirm that you want to close OneDrive. Now that we have disabled and closed OneDrive on our Windows 10 computer, we need to uninstall it so that it no longer gives us any annoying notifications and is removed from our File Explorer. So to do that, go down to the Windows Start button in the bottom left. Right-click it, and then select Settings. Once we're in the settings here, simply select Apps. And then in Apps, we're just going to scroll down until we find OneDrive. Right here, should be Microsoft OneDrive, and then select Uninstall. Confirm that we want to uninstall OneDrive. Now it'll go through the process of uninstalling OneDrive from our Windows 10 computer. If you get anything like this, go ahead and select yes to confirm that you want to remove it. And as you can see, it was removed from our apps and features in the Windows 10 settings. And when I go back to the File Explorer, you can see that OneDrive is now gone. So we have successfully disabled and removed OneDrive from our Windows 10 computer. All right, so that's how you disable and remove OneDrive from your Windows 10 computer. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more Windows 10 tutorial videos, check the links in the description. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up. And please consider subscribing to my channel, Gauging Gadgets, for more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.